down by two. Kobe with 2.5 to play. To Pau Gasol, he's underneath. Throws it away, but Fisher hustles to get it. Two on the shot clock for three. No. Now Fisher and Ty Lawson. Look at Fisher on the floor digging. Timeout, Lakers. Lakers will have the ball. That's just great hustle by Fisher.
There's no other explanation or description to that play other than a great hustle play. First of all, he has to shoot it because of the shot clock, but then to be able to get into position to run it down.
What a play.